Hey guys, how's it going? Back with some more Custom Hero Clash. I have actually just clicked random before recording, but we are Clockwerk, which could be interesting because it means we have access to the free refresh from his hookshot. So my aim's probably going to be to do something with that, I think.
I've a mind like a steel trap, and the physique to go with it.
Okay, Infernal Blade's probably pretty good. Okay. So it looks like we're going axe first, probably.
Yeah.
Still not entirely sure about this yet. Purely because it looks like we have a pretty good right click build start here. So maybe I won't go for the hook shot, but we'll see. Let's fill them out as well. It sped the fight up a little bit. Oh my god, even the disconnected guy finished quicker than me. We probably then want Contrabandist. So this is going to be a 15 second cooldown with only a 3 second duration. Oh, he got the refresh on it. You're having a laugh. I was gonna say that guy would have been like the luckiest person with that amount of bloody procs that he got. Do another reroll. None of this is very good. Could be tempted to grab Shard, but I don't think I will. Rude. What kind of a clown show is there? No. Oh, there we go. Okay, got it. Oh, it's going to be close. Okay. I was going to say. Cool. So we probably want that. So what are we on? 129. 142. Brilliant.
I'm well oiled.
Probably also just want Vampirism. I feel like he should win as long as he buys detection. Yeah, he's brought detection, so should be alright. So far, it's looking like I was right. I thought it trapped him then. I'll be honest. What I do want though is, can I get, no I can't, so just normal brown boots. And we'll do that, and we'll probably just discard ghost walk. Should be fine. Okay, for yeah, I'm not gonna buy the item. So demonic conversion does nothing. Oh no, he didn't buy enough. What a clown. Well, that's what happens when you didn't buy enough detection. And he didn't even make an effort to try and stop him from. What am I trying to say? Stop him from destroying the sentry walls, that's it. I think we should go this way. Actually, I'm pretty convinced. Well, apparently I'm an idiot. Has he got sh he hasn't even got shard for extra heal. Oh, he's got heart. Oh, never mind. No, I was so convinced. Why is he not disabling heart though? That's what I don't understand. Tragic. Of course. Oh my God. So far, trash, trash, trash. Good, good. I really hope Lycan's got defection. Yeah, that's okay. Because the fact that Silencer hasn't brought anything screams to me that he wants to try cheese play. Cool. What about I'll just to max this out actually? So this is not going to be a particularly quick kill. Literally so slow at killing it. I probably should have gone Battle Fury, and I might actually double back for it now. Yeah, this is a bit awkward. Because he's just going to be permanently. Okay, so I suppose my play here has to be that. And then we'll take that. I'm surprised not more people bet on me actually. This guy just doesn't take damage. Like I'm sure he wins. I hope. Yeah, the black hole did some work, but it's not enough. Okay, I'm close to a Battle Fury, so that's probably what I'll buy. This guy's kind of tanky, but this guy's got three different types of summon. I'm going to go yoink. Oh, I guess not. Oh. No. Yeah, I like what he tried. He brought a shard, yeah. He hasn't. Why are you not buying a shard? No, don't put me in a duel. What am I supposed to do against this guy? Ah, oh, wait, what? Is he ranged? No, how do you hit work? Okay, interesting. Do you know, I might actually take the movement speed talent for the melee, kind of need it. Oops, you'd love to see that. God, I need so much more. Oh, okay, half the lobby's disconnected. Tragic, but we'll keep going. Okay, so the way we want to actually do this is go yoink, yoink. I just don't see Ghostwalk doing anything for me. I might save the skill point, this one doesn't have detection. I might be able to do something. Sure. Wagon's got a lot of health though. It's gonna be a bit spooky. But he hasn't got detection. Why is he buying strength already? What a clown. And he hasn't got detection. Oh, okay. Spring forward. My gear's turn. Oh, I was very wrong somehow. I'm guessing this guy messed up, judging by the response.
Rattle and roll.
Getting a bit spooky. Ah, there we go, perfect. I think I'm going to take Minotaur Horn. Sell that. So, do I get rid of Ghost Walk? I feel like I probably do. Take Doom. At least that does something. And then we'll just probably save up for a sixth ability at this point. Probably also need a satanic quite quickly. Yeah, do you know what? Let's do that. Nice. Did pretty well there, actually. Oh, and so I was just second in net worth. The dream. none of this does anything. It's kind of sad that I'd rather take bloody stats, but really don't know. I'm so weak. There you go, that's how he wins. See, really, I need to complete this. I need so much. Surely he wins that. Like, he just silences him, right? Yeah, that's how that's gonna go down. I hope so. Otherwise, I am in big trouble. Okay, I've messed my ordering up on this completely, which ain't great. Oh no. Oh. Okay. Sixth ability, please bulwark perfect. Okay. Okay, I feel slightly better now. Ah, oh, and I've got that. Okay. That's good. You know, we can tank a bit from the front, you know, do a bit of that, and it's like, phew. There we go. That feels a lot better. This should be fairly easy. Depending if it gets black hole off or not, really. Yes. Ah, it caught me in it. Ah, just not enough. My aim was to try and skewer just out of it, because obviously I presumed he'd put it straight in front of him, so I tried to just veer off from it. Didn't quite work, but that's fine. Cool. So I always want that. This gives me Star Force. And then we get MKB and probably like a butterfly or something. And then we reroll. We're not out, which is a good thing. But we are in a, like, we're not in a great position at all. Oh, there's a dragon. Does Dragonite die once here? This depends on if he's got the, no, he's got his blade mail up, he should be okay. This is quite a good way for us in terms of getting money. So we can be like, yoink, yoink. Now my only concern is that it's noticeably making Infernal Blade weaker. I feel like I've just got to do that and then sort everything else that next round.
The turtle wins the race.
I probably want the strength to armor thing. Kind of wish I had a orchid here, but it's okay. Woo. Yeah, I think that's probably better. That's plus 9 armor. That's only going to grow over time. Ah, this guy again. Yeah, I thought we were in sudden death, so I'm glad I did that. Don't want to just give away any just for it need to. Start creating things randomly. I'd like, I really don't know. Oh, it's not like it's loads of money. I'll just bet on whoever has more money. Thank you. Yeah. Bit early on the Abaddon, and it could lose in the round. No, never mind the amount of life steal coming out. Here we go. Okay, Dragonite's rage quit. We got a loser's curse. Okay, so we're still sort of grinding our way through. Now, ideally, I'd have enough for a BKB here, which I can get. Is it worth it though? Probably not. I don't know. It's a bit of a. Actually, no, I can just doom him. Okay, we'll grab that. Somehow we're making this work. The only one, in fact, I don't know if we'll struggle against him unless he buys a BKB. Is that enough for this? Okay. Cool. We can take Roche then. Pop Lincolns. Do that. Easy. Might not be the fastest, but we'll do it. Okay. Oh, okay. I didn't. Oh, okay. Bit annoying. Ah, here we go. So this is that's probably the best one for me. Is it the best in this duel though? Ow. Jesus. I don't think that would have made a difference there, but I think I can definitely win that. I just need a bit more. What I mean by a bit more is bloody. Wait, we'll do that. There we go, that's how you get a bit more. So then what we do with that is, and that is what would help me in a duel? So now we just stash that probably. Actually, you know what? I think it's Octarine. As weird as that may look, I think Octarine's the answer. For dual, like for creep rounds as well. Right, now we can start re-rolling some stuff. Cannot be rearmed, yeah, I didn't think it could. So we'll just discard then. Oh, last word, brilliant, thanks. Right, that can go. Move to stash, we'll untick that. Last word. Caustics. Yeah, it's okay. You know, can't kind of be begging at this point. To me, that means he's got enough money for a Lincoln's, is what I'm getting from that. You know, he's like, however will I win this? Then he's just gonna pull out the Lincoln's and then, oh, maybe not. Okay, perfect. Sideblaze is awful. None of these. God, I cannot catch a break. Like, I'm looking for right click stuff. Okay, so it's gonna be between me and him, and I don't know if I can beat him. I know how to beat him, I think. Assuming he doesn't buy a Lincoln's, it's just a refresher. Oh.
Yeah, that's nice. Yes.
Or some sort of actual right click thing.
Armor power.
Okay, wait, that's made me think. No, see, he hasn't even got that much armor. So no, that doesn't do a lot. Time lock, okay, that's good. At least I'll have my Midas up again soon. I should be able to kill the boss fairly easily. I'm sure this one hasn't got Lincoln's. Yeah. This guy does deal magic, doesn't he? Yeah. That could be my answer then. Rather than this, it doesn't really do anything anymore. We'll get that. And we'll just... do that, and then... The way I see this is I need to win this. I should have brought a refresher like I said I was going to. There we go. Perfect. Okay, now I want that. Discard, sell. Cool. Okay, we're becoming tanky.
My gears turn. Yes.
We won? No. Yeah, let's just see how I'm gonna keep going for. Why not? Like I said, I don't consider this some top tier build, so. Let's do that. The only annoying thing is that they get too close to you. Don't need that anymore. I don't think this is around 90 build. We'll see. Could be wrong. Won't be the first time. Although, this is definitely a bit worrying. There we go. Wait for it to refresh. Bash, bash, bash. As I don't really want to, yeah, there we go, I'll say buttons on for this one. Ah, okay. That was my bad. Shouldn't have asked ages there. Do I just want 100 all stats? Like, is that not just better than this? Oh. Oh, wait, am I out? Oh. Yeah, that was my own fault. Got a bit distracted. But as always, thank you for watching. Please remember Twiter DM is always open. Please do reach out if you're struggling. And as always, there's more professional down in the description of the video should you need it. Please remember to keep on talking, it's super important. And I'll catch you guys next time. Thank you and goodbye.